Hello, I'm Dr. Hemant Kalyan, consultant and head of the Department of Orthopedics at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. One of our unique features is the development of subspecialties. We have a shoulder surgeon dedicated to doing only shoulder surgery, Dr. Sushal, Shanthakumar, who does a wide range of shoulder arthroscopic surgeries as well as shoulder arthroplasties and complex shoulder trauma surgeries.
Hello. I'm Dr. Sushal Shanthakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon in Manipal Hospitals, and shoulder arthroscopy is one of my expertise. Arthroscopy means looking into a joint. It is derived from arthros meaning joint and scopy meaning to look. During shoulder arthroscopy, we make multiple small incisions in your shoulder and insert a tiny camera. We then fill it up with water and then visualize the structures inside your joint. The damaged tissues are then repaired using specialized instruments. Some of the common conditions which can be treated with shoulder arthroscopy are impingement syndrome, rotator cuff tears, and recurrent dislocation. Impingement is a condition which is caused due to a bony outgrowth, or what we refer as a spur, from the undersurface of the bone called acromion, which forms the roof of the shoulder. This bony outgrowth can press on tendons, causing inflammation and even cause rotator cuff tears. Arthroscopy is an option in recurrent dislocations. We can suture the torn ligaments using special arthroscopic anchors, and then with a supervised program, we can get the patient back on his back, resuming his activities as early as possible. One of the biggest advantages of arthroscopy is fast recovery time and minimal trauma to the tissues.